phone tap.
All right, let's see what it's all about. Garrett, what's your phone tap all about?
Well, Amy wants to phone tap her dad, Jack. Now, Amy lives at home, and of course, dad has one rule of the house. No pets whatsoever.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so Amy's going to start the call to dad and tell her dad, Jack, that she just made a purchase. And then I'm going to come in later on and confirm that purchase.
It's always a guarantee. Hmm. When a daughter phone taps a dad, there's going to be problems, which is good for a phone tap.
It's great.
Problems equals good phone tap. Let's listen and see what Garrett pulls out of his hat.
Hello?
Hi, Dad. How are you?
Hey.
Listen, I was talking to this guy. You know, they have these little kiosks in the middle of the mall. And guess what?
What?
I signed us up to adopt a dog.
What?
We're going to get a dog.
Amy,
So all they have to do is call and verify, so I think they're going to call you.
Amy, no. No. We're not having a dog. No.
What? No, you said maybe.
No, I never said maybe. I said no. That's the word I used, no.
Amy, why won't you?
No, you know I do not want a dog in this house. And
you're
like,
Dad, you
know, sign us up for a dog. You
go
tell them that we're not taking it. No, we're not. No, you go tell them right now to cancel it. Cancel the dog.
No, why? Dad, why can't I understand?
I know that if we get a dog in this house, you know who's going to end up cleaning up after it? Me. You know who's going to have to work?
No.
Me. You're going to bring the dog in the house, and then you're going to forget about it like you forget about everything else.
That's so not true.
You're not getting a dog. We're not taking a dog in this house. That's it.
I'll take care of it.
No. How many times am I going to say it, Amy? We're not getting a dog.
Well, why don't you explain it to the guy who signed us up? I don't understand.
I don't have to explain it to anybody. My answer is we're not getting a dog. It's my house, my roof, my rules. We're not getting a dog. Hello?
Hey, is Jack Smith in there?
Yeah, this is Jack.
Jack, hi, Sal Struthers. Congratulations, first off. What an honor it is to know that you just signed up for a dog today. It just warms my heart
Sal,
on the inside.
I'm sorry I got to tell you this, but we can't take a dog. My daughter signed up, and you know, she didn't realize what she was doing. She said, you know, she had some trouble in school, and I guess she was just a little bit, you know, confused.
Oh.
So, you know, I she shouldn't have done it, and, you know, the dog, we just can't take a dog right now, so I don't know what we have to do, just cancel it or rip up the papers or what, but, you know.
We hate when this happens, but just give me one second, let me see if I can get some paperwork going.
Okay. Hello? 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 You there?
Jack, hi. I'm Sal Struthers.
Okay.
Will you be an angel for this helpless dog that you refuse to take home right now?
Sal, I'm not taking the dog.
Did you know every day...
Sal, I'm sorry, I'm not taking the
dog. An animal goes without a house or a home?
No. Sal, I don't care. Sal, I cannot take a dog. Listen to me.
With your help today, one little dog...
Are you listening to me?
...could live a full life of happiness.
I cannot take the dog. I don't know if this is a recording or what, but I cannot take the dog.
No, this is not a recording. This is me talking to you as an animal lover.
Then listen to me. I cannot take the dog, okay?
I don't know if you understand.
That's it.
But for just 60 cents a day,
I don't know if you understand.
You will rescue this dog from an abused home.
I am not taking a dog. Thank you. I appreciate your business.
Medical care, food, and love, all for this dog that will be in your house.
Good luck to you. Goodbye. What is wrong with you?
Jack, 3,000 animals last week were put into homes.
Are you listening to me? I am not taking the dog. Cancel the dog.
Millions more go without a roof over their head.
Are you some kind of lunatic?
Will you be your dog's angel today?
Listen to me. This is all my daughter's fault. She was not supposed to sign anything. She knows that, and I'm sorry, but I'm not taking the dog.
If you consider this over the next 30 minutes, I will send you a welcome kit.
I'm not considering anything.
What if I send you a nice twit pic of your dog running through a field of daisies?
No, don't send me anything. In fact, you better rip up my information right now, or I'm going to call the FBI and have you arrested, okay?
Jack, hi.
Look, I know what this is, and I see the commercials, I see how you manipulate people, you make them feel real bad for the dogs, and I feel bad for the dogs, but I cannot take a dog, because you know what? You know who's going to clean up after a dog? Me. It's not going to be you. You're not going to come over and clean up after...
Jack, let me ask you a question. Were you ever given a second chance in your life?
I'm going to give you one more chance to shut the
Jack, I understand you're afraid of commitment. What if I
offer... I'm not afraid of commitment. Who the hell are you to talk to me about commitment? I was in the Army for 15 years.
What if I
know about commitment.
What if I offer you a golden lab that only has 6 months to live?
I don't care if he has 6 months to live. I don't care if he has 6 minutes to live. I do not want any animals.
You wouldn't have to walk it. It really is just self-sufficient. It poos and pees, you know, in a diaper. And you wouldn't
You're
have
insane.
To do
You know what? You are f***ed in the head. And this is harassment. I know my rights, and this is against the law what you're doing.
Okay. Well, my name's Garrett from the Elvis Duran in the Morning Show, and you just been phone tapped by your daughter.
Oh, you suck. you ass.
Jack,
is that Amy?
Yeah, Jack, you just got phone tapped by Amy.
Oh, hi, Dad.
Oh, you're dead.
Elvis Duran phone tap. Have an idea for a phone tap? Go to ElvisDuran.com. Click on the phone tap tab. Tell us what you want to do.
This phone tap was pre-recorded with permission granted by all participants.